And we are out here
up north on a lake,
and got a topwater mouse on, and I got a craw on.
It just smells like fresh air.
Come on. Are you kidding me? I don't even know what that was. That was a nice fish though. It had a good pull when it hit it that last time. Oh my goodness, come on.
So, yeah, no luck yet. Still swinging though. We're gonna keep swinging. I might change up my tactics. Take off the top water, throw on a crankbait. Take off the craw, throw on, I don't even know. Who knows? We're gonna switch it up. There we go. Fish on. Fish on. That's what's up.
He's a dink, but we got a fish.
Oh my goodness, look at that. Baby northern on the mouse. Look at that. Dinky northern. Holy cow, that was not the fish that I was going after. There was a much bigger boat.
Nope.
What a dinky northern. What a dink. Have you ever seen something so small? All right. That definitely was not the fish that was going after it before, but we got something. I'm gonna keep swinging over here because, yeah, I know there's that big fish back here still somewhere.
Northern.
My player.
That's like as soon as you drop that down, it almost seems like. Or what? Were you trolling when you did that?
No,
you
I was reeling. You should paddle backwards though.
Alright, another small one. Cool. Let him go. Yeah, you can't reel that far.
Oh, I got too excited. Look at it, it's like a fence.
Caught before.
That's a perch?
Yeah. That was a successful mission. Caught a little more northern than bass, but that'll happen sometimes. Enjoyed my time out on the water and up north, here where I used to spend a lot of my childhood. So it was fun. Hope you guys enjoyed. Please do hit that subscribe button, check out some of my other videos, and see you on the next adventure. Peace out. Take care.